Hi, this video gives you a quick overview of how Gluu makes it a lot easier to work with your process hierarchy, your process architecture. It could be, for instance, with the APQC framework, as we see here, where you have a lot of different processes. It could also be the SCOR framework. Common for these is that it's very time consuming to manage it in practice. It means a lot of meetings, a lot of emails, a lot of documents, a lot of visual licenses. And in the end, you rarely succeed in getting it out to live among your employees and keep it updated. So this is where Gluu comes in. I've set up one category within the APQC framework here. This is level one, this is level two, the group level, and this is level three. And if we go down to the specific process at level four, we can click and even go to level five, where we have work instructions, tasks, and everything we need to do the job. So this brings your theory and your practice together. Specific people can be assigned to manage the process hierarchy, where they can quickly add new processes. For instance, they can clone processes from other accounts, making it easy to transfer processes between headquarters and subsidiaries, both ways, so you can share best practices across your organization. You can also move processes around, and you can make sure that only a few people have rights to manage the process hierarchy, while many specific people can manage individual processes. When users come in, it will automatically filter so that they only see the processes that are relevant for them. They can turn off the filter and they can see all the processes. So here you can see there are processes in the account, but I only have access to a few. If I come in as a user who shouldn't see so many different processes. Everything is kept up to date and all relationships are updated in real time. We also have different list views, export options, and so on. So, and everything in here is searchable. So I can quickly find the ID I'm looking for, or I can look by keyword and quickly jump down to the process. So this way we bring together process architecture, APQC, as defined by headquarters and the specific people out in the front line who actually have to use the processes, all in one consistent format.